in my bedroom until I have to go home to my house. Because I'm at my grandpa's right now. What the heck? Oh. So I'm grabbing some supplies now that I need. So I have closets, and I have my bed, and I have my bedroom. I have my other bed, so... show called Big City Greens. So I might shoot some TikToks later. Go check them. My account is TomahawkCheerGirl89HSC. So yeah, I'm just gonna go and watch my show. So see you in a little bit.
Thank you. can see the dark circles under my eyes.
And I'm Ricky. Our oldest is Liam. He's 3.
It's so important that he's ready for school.
Once he got on to ABC Math, this spark just happened, and he got excited about learning.
He's learning to write. There's math. There's science.
He knows how to spell his name. He'll say something, and it's just like, holy cow, where'd that grammar come from? We just kind of look at each other like, ABC Math. And his confidence has definitely just gone through the roof because of his own
math.
To announce the beginning of Renaissance Week, a thrilling event where our whole camp takes a step back into the past to enjoy all the excitement of the Middle Ages with none of the rampant disease.
Step back into the past? But I just
stepped
into the present.
I'm Emma Dobbins, and I'm going to
more. One second, YouTube.
A happy meal.
The girl toy with chicken.
I get it in ranch from McDonald's. I like no other ranch except for McDonald's.
Choo-choo!